fantastic film. This music is fantastical. These musicians are fantastical. Muchos años pasada. Yes, in Philadelphia, my home, I got the saxophone. And the repetition cada día. My neighbors, they could hear me with the repetition. It was terrible. They wanted to kill me. But I had a friend, and the friend, he joined me in my house. Two amateur saxophones, Benny Golson and John Coltrane. They wanted to kill two people. It's better, mejora, better, much better later, yeah. And I think about John Coltrane, my amigo. Philly Joe Jones was there, yeah. We played in a quartet. Philly Joe Jones played the drums, and Philly Joe Jones was the vocalist. He was singing. Yes, Philly Joe Jones was singing. Not so good. Miles Davis heard him. Philly Joe, Miles Davis. Hank Mobley was there. Hank Mobley was leaving. Miles asked Philly Joe, "Do you know a good tenor player in Philadelphia?" Philly said, "Oh, what is his name?" "His name is John Coltrane." "Ah, John Coltrane. I don't know this name. Can he play?" Philly said, John left Philadelphia, went to New York. I saw John 2 weeks. "How is it with Miles?" "Good, good, but Miles needs some tunes. Do you have any tunes?" I had one crazy tune. I called it Stablemates. I gave it to John. John took it to Miles Davis. I saw him 1 month later. He said, "That tune you gave me, we recorded it." "What? Miles recorded Stablemates?" He said, "Yes, he dug it." When I saw Miles, he asked me, "Benny, what were you smoking when you wrote that?" We're going to play that song for you now. It got me started as a jazz composer. Muchas gracias, Miles Davis. Stablemates. Oh,